接下来要给大家看的呢，就是我们另外一位演员，也就是非常主要的演员蜜雪儿的专访。
Check it out.
He's better after 15 years old, years old later, or he's still a good kisser?
I don't know. You know, I kind of he's like family to me, so it's kind of incestuous making out with him these days. Before it was kind of hot, but now it's just like, oh, it's like kissing my brother.
Okay, good.
Sorry. Okay. Sorry to burst the bubble for all the dreamers out there, but...
Go away.
所以这次去美国也看到了导演。
哦，对，导演他是一个非常娇小玲珑。
他其实很像一个国中生。
对，而且他是一个调皮然后充满精力的国中生。你听他讲话就知道了，他对他的戏、他拍的车子的特技、他的灵感就是源源不绝，
就是很精彩啊。因为对女生来说，这种动作片其实这种特别车子女生都不太懂，可是女生光看这些画面其实很足够。
对，因为他那个空投 C13 洞那个运输机空投那些车子下去的时候，摄影师就是绑着摄影机在身上跟着往下跳，
好
就是
很夸张。
但是其中另外一个 Jordana 刚刚有提到，你们在专访中听说本来就是他没有在访问的名单里面吗？
本来很妙，就其实本来我们所有的人都会访问到，后来我们到了那边，因为他其实有点混乱，到了那边以后跟我们说那个 The Rock 跟 Jordana 我们访不到，
为什么？
他就说拍不进去，然后就后来我们到了最后一天，就是拍那个车子就是十分钟的那个时候，突然就跟我们说，哎，下一个是 Jordana， 然后我们就
那有准备吗？
就没有准备，
那怎么办？
马上就开始对。
在这么突如其来的惊喜专访里面呢，到底 Jordana 发生什么有趣的事情呢？
Check it out!
I drove a lot, I think, in five.
I drove
a lot and had more action and stuff.
Yeah.
Which was really fun.
Yeah. So what kind of stunt you would love to do? Like, flipping in the cars, like firing the guns?
Yeah. Or this kind of stuff. Natalie had a lot of fun stuff this time around. And so that kind of, you know, fun action stuff, which not necessarily relating to the driving, but like the jumping and the being rescued.
Is a mummy allowed to do the dangerous things like that?
I think, you know, I think if it's in order to save her kids, yes.
Okay, congrats, you have a little boy.
Yes, I do.
How old is he?
He's 18 months.
18 months? Mm-hmm. So he's starting to interest in with the cars right now?
Or... He is, he's obsessed with cars. He loves wheels, he loves spinning wheels.
但是里面呢，另外一个亮点是我自己很喜欢的，就是那两个黑人哥们。
他们就是从第二集开始一直扮演非常非常好的角色。那 Ludacris 他本身是饶舌歌手，然后跟这么多的大牌合作过。然后 Tyrese 他以前是 model， 然后他又出了自己的专辑，他还是 R&B 歌手。然后这两个好笑的是，现场的时候刚好又碰到他们马上要出专辑，所以我跟 Tyrese 的专访基本上是前面半。大概
一半都在聊
新专辑，
然后一直跟大家讲，
有剪进去我们节目吗？
当然，大家要去下载，要下载我的新歌，我跟 Snoopy 狗狗的新歌。听完啊，我跟你讲，男人要做对的事，不要做错的事，什么什么，反正就很可爱啊。
所以他们的专访算是最开心的吗？
都很好，我觉得这几次都很好。
好了，哥哥 Ludacris 跟 Terrence 两个人呢，台面上是很爱斗嘴的，私底下却是好朋友。可是 Terrence 却告诉我们说。他真的超级讨厌 Ludacris。
Why?
You know, a lot of it is us just knowing each other for so long and the chemistry being good. And yeah, we do improvise a little bit.
You know, I don't like him, you know?
You don't like him?
Yeah, I don't like him, man. He's always trying
to say it on the camera?
Yes, of course. You know, I don't like him because he's always trying to take the girls. He's always trying to pick the best car. Yeah. And he comes back. Yeah. That's just like, whatever, man. I don't like him.
But I saw Ludacris had those really serious fighting scenes. So
yeah, like yeah, he's got the one. Yeah, so he's the first ever in history. He's the first Bill Gates and Bruce Lee. First ever.
How come you always have those sexy, good-looking forehead?
Y'all have a nice day. Hey, Mia, you better hide your baby, or...I'm just playing.
You better hide that big ass forehead.
I was just joking.
Hey, come on, our people over there. So that he has a 60 forehead.
No.
Come on.
I don't like my forehead.
Tyrese, come on, man.